Hello and welcome to the lighthouse at Tingley Lake. This is without question one of the most fascinating lakefront properties I have ever seen. Located in Susquehanna County's Endless Mountains near Harford, 75-acre Tingley Lake is a remarkable backdrop to this exceptional home. From the lake view, the home rises magnificently 75 feet to the top of the tower. The opposite side of the home offers an entrance designed to resemble a craftsman-era bungalow. We'll get back to the outside features in a moment. You have to check out the inside of this dazzling home first. The entry is highlighted by built-in cabinets, quartz surfaces, and tile floors. The hallway features oak paneling and trim, a lighted display, and a decorative tile floor. Off the hallway, you will find an office with Brazilian cherry hardwood flooring, built-in desk, cabinets, decorative task lighting, and overhead display shelf. You will also find a laundry room and a pantry with built-in cabinets. The first floor master suite is a haven of calm and comfort. The suite features a built-in bed and nightstands and a gas fireplace with quartz around. A high-beamed ceiling soaks in the natural light from the large windows. Gleaming hardwood flooring and an antique crystal pendant from England adds to the elegance. A huge custom closet and a separate dressing area are a few of the additional luxurious features of this room. The impeccable master bath is loaded with upgrades, including this air jet tub with custom tiles around, quartz countertop with custom cabinetry, and an oversized tile shower. The open living space starts with this large dining area with large built-in china closet finished with hand-blown glass from France. The spotless kitchen is next to the dining area and it's loaded with every possible amenity you could imagine. Let's start with the custom cabinetry in quarter-sawn oak with bronze hardware, quartz countertops, double ovens, six-burner stove with griddle, and a custom tile backsplash. The views of the lake are everywhere in this home, especially here in the great room. A beamed cathedral ceiling highlights this open two-story retreat with custom woodwork throughout. Hardwood flooring is also featured in this phenomenal family space. This gas fireplace with the tiles around is ready to keep you warm and toasty on those colder nights. The great room also provides access to the waterfront upper deck. Views are everywhere in this Four Seasons room that could be used as an office or den. The staircase unites the design theme of each level of this unique home. The loft area features built-in bookcases and desk. Large windows welcome in the soothing natural light and views of the lake. Three cabins or bedrooms, if you will, are ready to accommodate your sleeping needs. The captain's quarters can be used as another office space as it provides numerous features that make it inspiring and comfortable. As the new owners of this captivating home, the tower room is just a short walk up these wooden stairs. It provides a bird's eye view of the lake in all directions. Two comfortable custom-built yacht chairs allow you to enjoy the heavenly scenery all four seasons. The ladder leads through a hatchway to the outer deck, a fabulous place to enjoy 4th of July fireworks. The lake level is like your own private yacht. Here you will find a large living entertainment area with stained concrete floors with radiant heat, large windows with garden and water views, and a custom entertainment center. The lower kitchen features a quartz bar shaped like a fish, a hammered copper sink, oven, dishwasher, and a large marble table. French doors provide access to the outdoor kitchen and the entertaining area. The lake level guest room is simply superb. It's inspired by a ship's grand stateroom. It is a complete suite with built-in furniture. The lake bath is conveniently located by a door near the new 650-gallon outdoor spa. The lower deck features ample seating areas to entertain and enjoy views of the lake. The kitchen is found on the lower deck and features maintenance-free aluminum cabinetry, tile countertops, oversized gas burner, and late brick flooring. The upper deck features a stone fireplace and steel cable railing for unobstructed views of the water. And there really isn't a better spot to enjoy the water than from this custom patio area constructed with the late field stone. An oversized detached two-car garage with attic storage is nearby. I think you will agree this home is second to none. We have only scratched the surface. There is so much more here. Come experience this most unique, private, and pristine property located in the Endless Mountains.